I find there's so many historical irony,
situational irony.
You know, there's a clear distinction.
Which was a big deal for the National Association for Advanced Scholar People, which was spawned in 1999 in Rosa Park.
You know, Rosa Park was part of this organization.
And she was the one who used to get off the bus.
That was actually the really kind of spark.
Right.
It brought the civil rights movement, because that passed the civil rights movement big time.
But here's the big irony, remember I told you about 15 amendments, people the right to vote.
Right. In 1966.